contento por el día, ¿no? Tenía una buena posición de salida y hemos intentado sacar provecho de ello y bueno, es el primer día solamente.
Mistake in the first part and my Eerie track came loose, so I was a little bit worried about it falling off, so I was trying to ride and hold it, which was a little bit scary, but yeah, the second part after the refuel I pushed on and
battery problems, electrical problems, but it's like this. Here is a good test, good place for testing, and we have in front of us all the year to developing the bike for the next Dakar.
Day by day, because here everything can happen, so we have 4 days more in front and I will try to recover until time tomorrow.
I broke my right rear drive shaft. Fortunately, I'm here, because if this would be 50 kilometers earlier, then I would not make it to the finish line. So my drive shaft is broken for like 90 kilometers.
I won the stage, I think. Pretty happy with that. It's It's quite hot though, and it's a lot harder than the first days we've had the last two Abu Dhabi, so I guess the ride is going to be difficult.
Got stuck on the edge of the dune. It cost us 5 minutes plus, I'm not sure. But here we are, at least we finished the first stage, yeah.
After around 160k, we broke a dry shaft in the back, and we can't pass the sand with that. We stop and we fix it. We lose around 1 hour to fix this problem, and my co-driver, he know well how he fix it, and we do it and we continue.
Some problem with the engine and the clutch, so we have no enough power to go from the dune. They said that they cannot to help us because there is no good space for help, so we understand them, so it's okay.
I am 25 years in this rally. Alhamdulillah, I am happy today I am winner. Inshallah, my car, nothing damage, nobody will catch me. Nobody.